I'm Nate from Design Squad. When I was a kid, I used to want to pretend my bike was a motorcycle. Check it out. I think I'll try two. Oh yeah, I love that sound. When you ride a bicycle, there's lots of forms of energy that are stored up and moving you around. One of those forms is the rotational power in the wheels. This little dynamo or generator is in contact with the tire. The tire makes the dynamo spin. It makes electricity. And we can harness that power to power the lights on the bicycle. I love how bright this thing is. People all around the world use pedal power to do many useful things, including washing clothes, grinding food, and even blending smoothies. Yes! Strawberries are in! Today we're gonna repurpose this bicycle. So I'm gonna use this sweet cruiser bike that I found as the base for the blender cycle. Today I'm working in the Artisan's Asylum, which is the second biggest maker space in the country. It's a shared workspace, and right now I'm in the welding shop. So a growing number of people have been building bike-powered blenders, but I haven't seen anybody do it on the front wheel, because what if I wanted to feed stuff into the blender while I was riding? Two more! Also, I want the blender to continue blending even after I've paused for a stop sign. Check it out! And it's still blending. So what I'm gonna do is use a bicycle flywheel. When the front wheel's turning, the flywheel spins. But when I stop the front wheel, the flywheel still spins. It's totally working. It's a lot harder to pedal because part of my energy is going from the pedals into the flywheel. Oh man, this is going really fast. So now all I need to do is attach the blender up here in a way that I can attach the shaft that drives the blender to the flywheel. And we should be in business. That'll blend. It's a little wiggly, but I think it'll work. This is officially the first test ride of the magical machine, which now has a new name, the Fender Blender. It's a little hard to balance, but it's totally working. Check this out. And we're still blending at the stop sign. Now I need some ingredients and some customers.
What is that?
Hey, Sam and Sophie. Check it out, it's my latest creation. I call it the Fender Blender. All right.
Tell me when to stop.
That's good.
I want to put strawberries in.
Now we'll put in strawberries while we're blending. With this sweet piece of technology right here, a strawberry tray. All right.
The Fender Blender is an experimental bike. When you ride your bike, make sure to always keep both hands on the handlebars except to signal in traffic, and don't attach anything to the front that could interfere with steering or balance.
I gotta gain some speed, guys. All right, I'm almost ready.
Add strawberries!
Yes! You guys see it blending?
Add more! What I need is to add more, add a lot more.
Yes! Two more! Check it out. I'm at the stoplight and it's still blending.
Whoa.
Ah, who wants a smoothie?
Me.
Mm-hmm.
That's really good.
That is pretty good. I love making stuff. We're going for the five-pointer. Get in there, all right.